Okay, guys, this is Ray Unit 123 for a new, not new, but another recording of Bloody War 4. Next, we're going to be doing the character Oriko, I guess, the cat. And we're keeping the costume 1. She's pretty fast on her feet, but I'm not the best at her, but I do a pretty good job with her. Stage 1. Come on, Alice. So cute, can we get? Stage 2. Down the bat. She needs the bat. Come on, Ginny. Oops. Come on, Ginny. Ow, get my ass whooped. There. Special. And kill her.
Hey, I'm bleeding.
I'm bleeding, yeah. Stage 3. Yugo the Wolf. Oh, okay. No combo you can do over her, that's pretty devastating. Ah, shit. Come on, you go. Gotcha. Nice. Nice view, that is. Stage 4. Alright. Oh, it's a tiger. Grab him! Come on. Ah, oh, man, I missed it. Oh, I was almost out of peace. Come on. There we go. Okay, come on. Oh, yeah. I didn't like Orgar too much in Bloody War 2. Never liked her that much in that game. There's one move where I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Okay. Come on. See, I'm not very good with her, so. Come on, you little bastard. There we go. You really be sitting in that water? It's sewer water, but my game used to lag badly on that level. I found Nagi. That'll fail. Can I beat her? Oh, you try using. Come on, Nagi. Now it's gonna fail. Come on, here we go. Oh, that one. Come on, Nagi. Oh, nope, okay. Man, I thought I was gonna lose Nagi. Oh, boob bounds. I've got boobs bounds in this game. Never paid attention. Stage 7. That's Lion. Kitty versus Kitty. Oh! Oh, you little bastard. There we go. Come on. Actually, I might just lose this, but... Oh dear. Okay.